Compass in just 1 rupee. So before going to see how to make this compass, if you guys didn't subscribe to our channel, please each and of you make sure to subscribe. And if you also want to follow me on Instagram at Inventive Minds, make sure to follow it by using the description given below. So click that link and make sure to follow it. So now let's get into it. So now to do your compass, you will need a magnet. And after that you will need a bottle cap, so take it. And after that you will need a bowl. Now take a bowl. And also you need a needle to make your compass, so take it. Now after you took all the required things, now fill up your bowl with some small amount of water. So fill it. Now after you filled your bowl, now take your needle and rub your needle by using the magnet for about 50 times. So rub it likewise I'm showing. So you also rub like this. Now after you rubbed your needle, now take your bottle cap and keep it at the surface of the water. So keep it likewise I'm showing. So you also keep it. Now after you kept the bottle cap, now take your needle and keep it at the top of the bottle cap like this accurately. So you also keep it at the top of the bottle cap. So keep it. So now you can also see that the needle is showing the perfect directions, whether it is the north or south, it shows the real position. So when you check up with your phone, it shows the real direction. So let's check up with any phone. So now you can also see that the needle is showing the perfect directions as similar to the mobile phone. So you can also see that. So that's our today's video. So okay guys, so I believe you all see that video. So I hope this invention will be very helpful to you all. So if yes, please make sure to comment your feedbacks in the comment box. So as always, if you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel. And if you also want to follow me on Instagram at Inventing Minds, make sure to follow it by using the description given below. So we'll meet you soon in the next amazing video. So until then, thanks for watching. Bye.